So what we see that both central and state governments have totally failed in not only giving justice to people of Bhopal, but also have failed in providing a life of dignity for people of Bhopal. And that, I say, just like the center has played a criminal role in handling this case, the state government, the current state government, has been criminally negligent in providing adequate relief and rehabilitation to the Bhopal gas victims.